Before I got to Europe, I'd never seen an aeroplane in real life. High above, they twisted and turned like flocks of birds dancing. There was a romance surrounding pilots, these new swashbucklers of the skies. But the reality was, most of these brave young men would eventually end up back on the ground in twisted smoking wrecks.
I have nothing left to bet, you idiot.
The plane.
That's rich. Oh, why the hell not? I've got you beaten anyway.
Yeah.
What have you got? Wipe your mouth, Blackburn.
That wasn't supposed to happen. But you know, I'll be taking that plane anyway.
What the bloody hell?
You lost. I beat you.
The thing is, Rackham, it's a very beautiful aeroplane, and you're kind of a jackass.
I beat you fair and square, goddammit! Stay the hell away from my kite! Oh, you bastard! You can't do this to me! I beat you! I beat you!
My name's Clyde Blackburn. I'm a pilot and a gambler.
I'm George Rackham! I'm George bloody Rackham! Listen to me! You bastard! Keep off my aeroplane!
If you asked me to name my biggest fault, I'd have to tell you. I'm just not a very honest person.
Welcome aboard! I'm Wilson, by the way. You must be George Rackham!
Sure, I'm Rackham. I'm your guy. Let's get this kite up in the air.
You're George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor.
That's right. Hip, hip, going, babe.
The Bristol was everything it was advertised to be, a pure joy to fly. It was a crisp, sunny day, and everything would have been perfect had I only been alone.
Picnic, don't you think?
Right, you see that plane up ahead? You need to catch up with it!
Yeah, yeah! So listen, I know this little French place, maybe you can pick up a couple of girls.
What are you talking about? Girls! This is a test flight! You need to follow the route that plane is setting for you!
Okay, you're the boss, apparently.
Close on his tail. handles in a gunfight. Guns are on safe, just in case you get some fancy ideas.
You're starting to get me. How sweet. Accents easily. Probably be speaking French by the time we got the Jerry's beat.
I see.
You're a very suspicious man, Wilson. Has anyone ever told you that?
Jesus Christ! Germans! What do we do?
What do you think? We shoot them down!
What the fuck?
More Jerrys! I see them! Hang on to your knickers!
After him.